masaya. Bad breakup, pero parang...
Okay na sila.
Naka-move on.
Oo. Oh, oh.
Nakapagpatawad.
Ay?
Ay, ay dito. Ba?
Dito. Ay.
Sino ba nakipag-break?
Ako po.
Ako po.
Brinig ka. Ay. After ilang... Gano'n ba kayo katagal bago nag-break?
1 year and 5 months.
Wow, kabisado pa.
Oh. Sabay, sabay sila.
Sabang galing yun ah. Itong partners yun ah.
Ba't mo brinig?
Because of 3 things. Kanina na-mention mo na it's because of the parents. That was the first reason kasi during that time...
Na-mention ko? Mayroon pag-usapan mo na yung parents.
Sa spills.
I mentioned. I stand corrected. Anyway, I'm standing. So correct me.
Kasi mas nakibabaw yung dighayan sa spills mo.
Oh, about parents.
Kasi po, I am an only child. And so my parents are really protective of me. So mataas yung standards nila sa akin.
Paiksiin na natin, ayaw siya ng magulang mo.
Hindi naman po sa ayaw.
Ayaw kang magkajowa.
Hindi po. Ayaw, hindi naman po sa ganun. During that time po kasi, may nagawa siyang something disappointing. And I tried to defend him. Pero eventually, I got tired of defending him. Kasi...
Oh, kaya nga, anong issue sa parents? Ba't kailan mo i-defend? Kasi...
Po?
Inis sa kanya yung magulang mo.
Hindi naman po...
Eh, ba't mo dinidefend?
May nagawa po siya na small thing lang, pero parang na-disappoint yung parents ko. Then, ayun nga po.
Kaya ayaw na sa
kanya. Hindi na gustuhan ng magulang mo.
Yun nga, di ayaw sa kanya yung parents mo. Oo. Inayawan siya kung magagusto na simula, pero naayaw na disappoint at na turn off. Ganun.
Opo.
Ay, ano bang ginawa mo, Ken?
Niligawan niya yung nanay niya. Diba na nagalit talaga yung tatay?
Disappoint ako sa iyo.
Nag-selos yun.
Pwede bang, ano, okay?
Pwede bang sabihin?
Hindi.
Huwag na.
We respect that.
Okay.
Pero bakit daw, Mickey?
Tangay!
Oo. So, yeah, that's one. Ano pa yung tatlo?
The second one was, we broke up during the election season. So, let's just say that there's this someone I support and then how do I say this?
Magkaiba kayo ng sinuportang kandidato?
No. Let's just say na I was
grieving. Proud siya, sabi niya. Parehas
no, same kami ng...
Same tayo.
Sabi niya nga.
let's just say na I was grieving for the nation. That's second. Third is, ako po kasi...
Hindi kaya nga. Ah, okay.
I was grieving for the nation.
Grieving for the nation. Kumbaga parang hindi nanalo yung kandidato
yes,
mo. Kaya,
yes, exactly.
So dahil doon, isa yung that's the day na kung ba't kayo nag-break?
Mentally speaking, yes, it became a contributor kung bakit it led me to that decision. Mm. The third one is, and it's the ultimate one, rather than my parents. It's because po kasi, during that time, I am an achiever and I was an undergrad. So, I have dreams of being the first summa cum laude of our university and also the class valedictorian. So, mabigat po sa akin yun kasi thesis season ko po yun when it all happened. So, para sa akin, to salvage what was left of my mental capacity
mamamatay tao.
Salvage yun, iba yun.
Inambangan niya, tapos talaga nirat-rat
nila. Iba yun.
Yung mental capacity.
Mentally speaking.
To salvage, to save.
To save what was left of the of my sanity back then. I had to give him up. And
thesis niya. Okay, di ka naman maja-judge doon. Mahirap
talaga
yun. Lalo na kung ang intense nung relationship.
Intense it was. It was really intense.
Yeah, it was really indeed so much. Highly. Yes. Oh my God. It's totally blowing me away.